good that people have a heart and care. Do you understand? This is what this is all about today, is caring.
Ernie has been part of this community ever since he was a little kid. And even when he went out on the road and with Drew Boy Slim and the Sex Change Band, he always remembered his home.
Hey, everybody knows Ernie and loves him, okay? But they have no idea how well known he is around the world in general.
I know Artie because I've had set up booths at the show here for quite a few years, and I've heard him play. I've got his CD, I've captured some of the licks that he had and stole from him, as everybody has. He's wonderful. The guy is wonderful. I love him.
I've always enjoyed him as a friend. I've enjoyed his music. He's been part of our swap meet since it started.
Ernie Lancaster is a phenomenal human being, a great guitar player, blues musician. His, actually made lots of history here in Mount Dora.
And we all found out that he had stage 4 cancer. You know, we just decided something had to be done.
You're talking about Ernie Lancaster, right? The guy who used to play with Drew Boy Slim? He's one of the best blues guitarists ever come out of Florida. I mean, he's famous.
Everybody that's ever needed a hand or a helping hand, and now it's our turn to give back to him.
Come on, let's fill this thing up, folks. Fill this thing up.
Well, it's actually worked out very well. I offered to help with the auction item side while Big Al concentrated on the music, and it's made it go a lot smoother. I've got a nice group of volunteers that have really put a lot of time and effort into it. We ended up with over 20 items for the raffle, over 20 items in the silent auction. We've got 4 huge tables full of tag items for sale. We've got CDs, t-shirts, posters, bumper stickers, and now I was just given drumsticks, bundles of drumsticks that were given to us to sell. So we are going to make a lot of money for Ernie, and we're looking forward to it.
There you go. That's what we're doing, it all for Ernie.
Ernie, I just love you. You know you have a lot of people supporting you. We're there for you, and we're praying for you, buddy, and you're going to pull through this. We love you so much.
It means a heck of a lot. I am a cancer survivor also, so it was huge that people stepped up and helped me at the time, so I know how big a deal it is. And Ernie has a lot of friends, and they all love him to death. Ernie's probably one of the first people I met when I moved to Mount Dora, and I've just been family friends with him ever since. Gail and I are also very close. So
really want to thank everybody for coming out. You know, that's really it. You know, I don't know what to say. I'm just overwhelmed right now, really.
Yeah, man. We've got a full day of Florida's best artists coming out to support their friend, Ernie Lancaster. And we're here for you, Ernie. We love you, man.
woman, cause she's so sweet.
I think it's awesome. I really do. It's for a great cause and wonderful, wonderful people. So I'm here. My husband's here, and I love Ernie. I love Gail. They're in my heart forever.
Yeah, I've known Ernie for probably 20 plus years. Used to listen to him play at the clubhouse with Jeff Whitfield. Been a good friend, off and on, seen him play everywhere in between. He's a really good guy, and we need to help him out.
Ernie, we've been friends for a while, and I appreciate your friendship. I like playing with you. Really sorry for your situation. Been there with my family. My heart goes out to you, and the band says the same thing to you, Nightly Blues. So, all the best to you, and our love is with your family, too. Thanks for letting me be part of this.
Simply awesome. We're having a great time out here. We're laying down some great music. You can see the community love for Ernie. I mean, there's so many people here. The music is so awesome. And right now, we're thinking of Ernie, and today we're playing for the Big Earn.
I spent last night learning the Bible. I knew what it was all about. A 98 pounds and 2 below, honey, put me down for the count. I ain't saying I'm a man, but I'm in the top three.
That's a 2005 Fender Light Ash Stratocaster. It's autographed by the original members of Ten House, Mike Logan, Floyd Radford, and Jeffrey Cole. It's really difficult to get a Floyd Radford autograph on anything, let alone an instrument, but he was gracious enough to sign that guitar. I've had it for 2 years and never intended to get rid of it. But this is the only thing I could offer to help the Ernie and family, so this is what I'm doing, and hopefully it'll raise some needed funds.
066.
Ernie, great guy. Knew him back in the 70s when I lived up in Boston. He used to play with Root Boy Slim, and we played all the same clubs all the time, you know, and he was a different band. And great guy back then, great guy now. You know, I'm glad to be doing this, definitely.